that dollar, or get me something hot to eat. Pay no attention to that bottle that's laying in the weeds. Don't need it, but I climb water tower. But I fell to that breeze. 200,000 gallons. I bet that sea could really sing. I'll bring a ball peen hammer so I can hear it ring. I'm gonna climb the water tower. I'm gonna sail the for my true love's home, but it barely makes a sound. It's a bit more like a quarry blast. I feel it deep underground. Makes me want to climb the water tower.
Do you like the volumes of the mic okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
grabbed their other person and danced with that song? Yes, that was a definitely grab your partner and dance.
Last time I grabbed my partner and danced, I got kicked out of the party.
He was in the bathroom. What are you talking about?
I'm in the armchair, buddy. Yeah,
they told me to do it. Grab your partner and dance.
Plateau, life with memory.
I think it's right on the counter. The blue cup.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I feel like I should be wearing this unicorn mask.
Do it!
Do it.
Maybe not.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Don't deny yourself. Don't deny yourself.
Hey, I didn't drink my bourbon.
It's all fresh.
Here comes the next album cover. Album cover.
Oh, yes.
Awesome.
Oh, yes.
I'm out of the guitar.
That's good. If there's a unicorn about to sing to us. Stuff happened to him, and I wrote this song for him.
My
number someday. How many times have I told you? How many times did it hurt me too? Open up that pain and sunlight shine. Sunlight shine on me today. Guess what glass. The table had a wobble, I tried to fix it with some sugar in that bar on Decatur, that fucking bar. When I told you I saw Alex selling hot dogs in the corner, you said, hey, you should call him. We'll have him over for dinner before the storm.
Thank you.
We gotta get the Pixies cover band going.
You got a room full of red hair ready to happen.
Face.
It happen in the past.
Stop.
I'll do this one. I wrote for Joey Brown.
Well, you've been out riding so long in such a cold, foreign land. Nothing to kick around, yeah, baby. But you rocks, blowing a can. And it looks like you got to break your own can. Come have a drink. Tell you, probably the robot might tell you to. You got to change your world before the world starts changing you. You can't find your way through such a brand new world. Just come have a drink on me. You just might find heaven for a little while. Life could break on through to the other side. Maybe bring a bad heart or take it too far. You'll find hell, cold gray hell, deep inside. Now we can probably all agree this paradise is being lost. We have the doors of deception where we'll all pay a true cost. Can't keep those doors cleansed, but we can keep our hinges oiled. Come have a dream on me.
Probably like something that you just can't get out of your mind. It's probably, you just want to play on a constant basis. Like one song that you just always go back to when you're just like hanging out by yourself and something. Is it silly?
That's a great question.
I'd like to know like what's kind of like.
I could think of mine.
Hear that lonesome whisper. He sounds too blue to fly. The moon just went behind the clouds too high. Have you ever seen a night so long when time goes crawling by? And as I wander where you are, I'm so
is like an influential to you. It's like you just go back to, you know. It's just, we all love hearing your own music and stuff. Like, what's kind of like been like something you just go back to? I think that's really, I loved hearing.
Right, it's very telling.
I loved hearing what you just played, because to me, like that song right there, to me, that's a childhood song for me.
Mm-hmm.
I love that.
I didn't hear it growing up, but
I did.
When I
and it's like it just
I didn't
hurts
hear it
me.
I was about
hurts me.
20 years old or something. I'm trying to remember like singers I listened to. I mean, my parents didn't have a whole lot of. They didn't have like the broadest range of music. They had like
Sgt. Pepper's. They were like conservative, but they had like.
Well, I mean, play some more stuff. If, like, they had either something you're working on or some like. I mean, I'm trying to think of another.
But I remember like Nat King Cole was one of like. Like Christmas stuff, honestly, was like one of the things that I remember. Like, always, I didn't really try to sing along with it, but I remember it just like kind of like I felt it, you know, in my chest, like it just resonated.
Did they have one of those like stereo cabinets that you could put your ear down to the floor?
No,
it's
just
really
they just had a turntable and receiver. Super crappy speakers. But there was I don't know, I'll play this Kurt Vile and Ogden.
Awesome. Please do.
Just because it kind of reminds me of Nat King Cole. Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand, and they ran through His fingers like grains of sand, till one little star fell alone. Then the Lord God hunted on the wide night air for the little dark star on the wind down there, and He stayed promised He'd take special care so it wouldn't get lost again. Now a man don't mind if the stars grow dim, clouds blow over and darken him, so long as the Lord God's watching over him, keeping track how it all goes down. Now I've been walking through the night and the day till my eyes grow weary and my head turns gray. Sometimes it seems maybe God's gone away, forgetting the promise that we heard Him say. And we're lost. Yeah, it was like right. It seemed like what grabbed me was, you know, like some of that crooner kind of, you know, like that Nat King Cole. But then it was like the like Bill Monroe and the
you really feel like
Stanley Brothers and stuff like that.
As
really.
A youth.
No, not as I didn't listen to that stuff. I didn't listen to that stuff. Well, I mean, as a youth of 19 years old, that's when I first started hearing that stuff. Because I grew up on like classic rock and played like Metallica and shit in my parents' basement.
So you can rip some chords.
Yeah. I can hear.
I've actually gotten a lot worse as a guitar player, probably. I'll play this one that I've been doing. Bill Monroe tune that I don't think he ever recorded it. I heard Hazel Dickens and Alice Gerard did.
Oh.
drink it down and it go up in my head. Do exactly what it should. That was the old days.
Thank you.